nice crowd. Thank you very much. We are the Connecticut Accordion Association Accordion Orchestra, and we're from all over. You know, some people are from, most of us are from Connecticut, others are from New York State. We have Massachusetts, I believe. Who else? Did I miss anybody? Okay. And so, and this is entitled the accordion, more than polkas. We will do a polka, of course, but we're going to give you a little taste of other things that the accordion is capable of doing. And we're going to start off with the overture, to show you something a little classical. We're going to start off with the overture of the opera Carmen. Great, thank you. I'd like to change the pace here a little bit. We'd like to do a rag written by Scott Joplin entitled The Entertainer. Thank you. under Arthur Fiedler. The first one is entitled Syncopated Clock, and it's going to be followed by a Blue Tango. Thank you. Accordion is associated with ethnic music and particularly Italian songs. So we're gonna play several Italian songs. And the first one is Carnival of Venice. And the vocal on this is gonna be Brenda Wee.
Thank you.
popular. Can't remember the singer, but that's the one. Anybody remember who sang that? What? Okay, very good. At least somebody remembers. Okay, is that by, and it's going to be sung by Charlie Fondella. Lily. Where are you? There you go. The accordion was also used in Broadway, in Broadway pits and Broadway, and once in a while the composers would actually write for the accordion and there was a good player in the pit. But we're going to do something different. We're going to show you that we can accompany singers. And this is Lily Mayuchi, and she's from Plainville, Connecticut. She's a sophomore at Plainville High, and she also attends the Greater Hartford Academy of the Arts and Musical Theater Department. We're going to do a couple Broadway tunes. The first one is entitled "It's the Lovely." Journey to the Past.
Yeah.
go to Hollywood and musicals, and these two numbers were made famous by Judy Garland, the Trolley Song from...
No.
It's so wonderful having an audience that knows something, that knows all these things. And Over the Rainbow from... Absolutely. Okay.
Thank you.
more classical, and it might be familiar to you because it was used in a Diamond commercial. It's called Palladio. It's by Carl Jenkins, a Welsh composer. And like I said, it's sometimes also known as Diamond music. Next, we're going to change it up again to something a little, well, it's not that current, but it's been around for a while. New York State of Mind is going to be sung by Jim Lawrence and featuring John Toronto on the accordion. Thank you.
a holiday from the neighborhood. Papa, fly to Miami, Georgia, Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on that hotel.
we'd like to do a song from, thanks.
I'd just like to do a song from Mamma Mia. Of course, it started off as Mamma Mia and then eventually turned into a musical, and it's called Mamma Mia.
Thank you.
Now? That was a tune entitled Accordiona by Charlie Magnotti. By the way, and Sandy, who works and volunteers here at the Pequot Library, she did a wonderful, I guess you say, a display in the back, you know, of all the members and things that we've done in the past. But also up here, there's a wonderful display of accordionist recordings. Sandy, you know, take a look at that. Okay, this is going to be. Okay, I think they did read any things here. Okay, Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen.
Thank you.
this is, I mean, they're amazing. They, every year they come and they just surprise me, you know, just amazing how much growth they've done. But I understand it's your birthday. Start with teaching our drummer, Jack Baronelli. It's entitled Cute. Entitled Moonlight Serenade.
next few numbers, we're going to play polka. Okay. This is entitled Helena Polka.
Organization. I just wanted to let everybody know, in addition to us being here since 2004, we are also proud members of the American Accordion Association, affiliated with them, and several of us sit on the board of directors of the AAA. So everything we do for Connecticut, and we do for the American Accordion Association as well. And I just want to give a special thanks to this lady right here, Sandy Zero, who did so her friends at the library. She's worked here for a number of years, and she made this concert happen. She's generous of heart and just full of love for this organization, for the accordion, and she has a long history here in Fairfield at Zero Music Land. Her husband's looking down very lovingly on all of us, and he is, and we're just so happy to have her. And we love you, Sandy. Thank you so very, very much. Is our second orchestra conductor in the, I don't know how many years we've been in existence. He has an incredible toolbox. He's wonderful with kids. He brings out the best in all of us. He's always there. He does musical theater. He does tuned pianos. He does teaching. He does putting up with me and with us. And he's just, he is the absolute best. And he's generous of heart with kids especially. And you see the effects that he has on his incredible students and on lots of other kids in his life who he's been like a daddy to. We love you, and we're so glad to have you here. You're the best. You are the best.
We'd like to conclude our program with the Stars and Stripes Forever.
Thank you.
something